Yeah, well, do you want to go for fours? Well, you're not going to be able to stop the Porsche, I don't think. Just wherever goes. Right, five laps. Five minutes. GR4s, and there you have it. Put 5 minutes as a round number. Well, it's even really, isn't it? Odd. Oh, the box off done. Yeah, can you tell the difference? You're not allowed in one. What a sight. Ah, you've got 3 minutes. Yeah, Oh, in the Lexus, eh?
I'm in trying the Lexus now, right here.
Oh, no, I got a cam. Let's get that one that's out that you took back down yesterday, tablet. Got 302 people watching. I meant two. One of them's probably Tommy. Someone's in a Porsche, but he's not driving it very well. Extremely quick, the Porsche, man. Extremely quick. Go for it. Oh, Sai was watching. It's just text us. Get your ass in here, Sai. Get your gears right. Okay, RT just took a smash there into the barrier. And here comes Mop, passing him to Mop up. I just start calling in 1 minute.
Top speed again, Chrissy.
I never look at my speed. KRT Clarence. Mop's a good racer. All KRT has to do is just do what anyone would do normally, just go into the settings, up your power, take your weight off. Don't know, have you? I think you're best. So I'm gonna have a look, see what's happening. Yeah, they're all about right. Someone's got a lot of weight on, but hey ho. Right, starting quali in 30 seconds, ready or not. I'll make sure I'm on track this time.
Always a good idea,
I don't like to go on track when I'm on YouTube because it just shows you me. I like to get all the with the drivers in. Right, here we go. First place, my mop's doing well. The Porsche's had a little accident behind. Turning his distance. took pole. Third, Mop's doing well. Oh, he's in the McCann Trophy.
If you're with him down the main straight, you'll sail past
him. Yeah, yeah. Look at you. Sun's blazing here. That's how you got to think of the dog, haven't you? Have to take a ice cold spray bottle and just keep spraying it. Yeah, screw the dog. He got me as well. Yeah, RT fluffed it. Oh, second place man fluffed it. Where's he going? Tommy's running away. Tommy's fluffed it. I had a vision of him materialising as I was going through him there. Tommy's on the catch again. Back on me again. Here he comes, he's got me. I don't know what he's in, but it's quick. Sugar. Catch me if you can. Yeah. Come on, Don, last lap. Seems to handle well your car. Thank you. Good race. It's great drink driving. Exactly. Oh, two for track B. Pardon me. Dragons. Oh. Right then, Mr. Porsche. I'll let him get on with it. Let's see what it does against the Porsche. We have a pit problem. It's pretty quiet. Time of day. Let's go for that. Oh, it's not giving me another delivery. Yeah. No. Porsche is quick. I know. That's a very good room, isn't it? Wonder where Barry White is. I'd love to know what Nally looks like. I know he's got white hair. And I know Staffy's 9 foot fucking 10. With a guitar in his back pocket. Right, start this call in 2 minutes. Horn Loco! Should be able to hear you live. Sing a song for the world, Don. Sing a song for the world. Oh, you're live. Horn Loco's a wanker. He's a wanker. And it does him good like a fucking well should. He's a wanker. He's a wanker. And he's always pulling his pud. And doesn't tell us. Right, I'll start this quality in 1 minute. Well, I took my car to 129 miles an hour earlier on. Pardon me. Gotta make sure you got your gears right.
Yeah,
30 seconds. Make sure everyone's on. Oh, it's only me to get on, so hey ho, here we go. First out. So Tommy's card is against the Porsche. It doesn't feel the best handling car. Yeah. Tommy's going to get fastest, definitely. Certainly not catching as quick as he would have if I was in the Jag. So it's going to be a good race. Driving on that road, oh damn. Fluffed it. I hit a rabbit. If I can get behind it, I've got a good slipstream. Oh, this polishes a very good stable motor. Just wondering if I've got full on the front now. Didn't realise the Ferrari was that quick. General Hash. Must be Nelly's friend. Hash. Cutting the grass. Thank you. Oh, Staffy's pressuring me. Just had a smash, took someone out. Just beat you to it there. What's the fractions? We had Chris come in our room earlier. He didn't stay for long. Yep, and I see. Yep. You live on the internet, by the way. What? MRC, Chris, yeah. Well, we've been up for a while now and he hasn't bothered. Good win. Get some good videos. Don't put yourself on there because it spoils the video. We're on the PS4, my friend.
Is this the little short track?
Yeah. Oh, it'll be good.
Okay. Alright, then there's that. Alright, Troy.
It'll be good.
Well, at least we'll get the quickly up to 5 laps. 7 laps.
I'm just going to stick with the 5 laps. You always do share this. I lost the mic. Is that fast? The mic's not even picking him up. Oh yes. Yeah, it sounds about...
On the front straight. 150.
He's probably talking, he just doesn't realise he's muted. Come on, Oscar. Say hello. All right.
bike back in the room for the crack.
Oh no, it's still in her.
It's okay, Oscar. You can come in our room anytime you like, fella. His shit stinks, but he's a good lad. Someone having a piss. That's what I have for tea tonight. And then what? And then one night you'll tell him.
Nephews, dips, arm, don't do the whole aren't you lovely? Isn't she lovely?
We just friend request Oscar Mike.
He's just sent me one. Nellie's in. And then one day when Seamus talks a bit funny, we'll ask him what's wrong, and he'll say, oh, well, that's hit me in the chops. The chop man. That's what I have for tea tonight, Seamus chops. Lovely. Pardon me. I know the score. Oh, I feel like partying. I feel like rushing in next doors and jumping all over the head and just have a great old party. They can't handle these settings. It's got to have a pop on.
I'm in the 36s, that's all that matters.
Right, here we go.
Thank you.
Ooh, Staffy. That Ferrari's quick, isn't it? That was just not good. I'll stick with third. You'll fall down for us. Right, oh, pushed into fourth. Tell us another joke, Seamus. That's the main thing, Seamus. You're doing well, man. Yeah, I'm changing cars next, gents. Changing group. And he's just using the toilet roll on his third ring. I'll have to get that set up off Staffy and try that Ferrari at one time. I doubt that very much. All this waiting for five laps, which is going to be over in about 30 seconds.
Oh, you never upped it, did you?
No, no. Driver Sheamus is there. I had no choice, I couldn't help it. I was actually on full lock trying to steer away from you. It was impossible. That was some funny shit though. That was too funny. I will come in front of Sheamus. And I'll have all my handkerchiefs ready. So fuck up, he always does. In front of me, Don. I guess the jugs are on track to be in them. Qualifying for that.
Now the main question is, in a 3-minute race, did that even?
The The car wasn't right. South, no chicane. Fucking hell. An awful choice. Two good woods.
Three softs.
Right. Yeah, let's go for the Porsche.
I don't know why your car, Chris, is all your cars are white.
Yeah, internet. It's probably not recording anymore.
Yeah, I'm going to test my Top Gear and then await for the
nice stuff, good one. Cheap. But we're in a car that's got a blip chair and all stuff. Topping out
175.
So we're going to get 200 miles an hour at this cost, Chris. Yeah, man, is that 186 with loads of gearing left?
Mind you, saying that what's it, it's got to be a 160, 170 around here time. Yeah, that'll be enough.
Over. Actually, going to increase that because I get slipstream guns.
Rally cars on tarmac, next chance. Oh, I will, don't worry. Giving Gran Turismo a chance. Too funny. Is that a song you're whistling there, Don?
It's the music that's coming through the headset.
Don't scratch the paint. Welcome to our room.
Right, let's get the show on the road.
Just waiting for Gran Turismo, he's on track. Right.
Everyone is by you.
I know.
There's room owner changed to Don.
If he comes back in, we'll get everyone to jump.
Since we got out of the chat, is that?
Power cut. That's very clever.
Staffy just drove past me.
Yeah, Ferrari's really quick.
No, he's in a Porsche. Well, I am now doing 199.
I'm doing 199 miles an hour. 200. Without any slipstream.
Without any? I mean, Staffy's to get it.
No, I'm not. And no slipstream. Don't forget to brake, Seamus.